In the Beginning, Volume 1, Creation, starring Joe Estevez, Tim Goodwin, Cal Hebert, Daniel Roebuck, Michael Sorich, Nancy Stafford, and Kimberly Woods. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was formless and void, and darkness was over the surface of the deep. And the Spirit of God was moving over the surface of the water. Then God said,
"Let there be light."
And there was light. God saw that the light was good, and God separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And there was evening and there was morning, one day. Then God said,
"Let there be an expanse in the midst of the waters, and let it separate the waters from the waters."
God made the expanse and separated the waters which were below the expanse from the waters which were above the expanse. And it was so. God called the expanse sky, and there was evening, and there was morning, a second day. Then God said,
"Let the waters below the sky be gathered into one place, and let the dry land appear."
And it was so. God called the dry land earth, and the gatherings of the water he called seas. And God saw that it was good. Then God said,
"Let the earth sprout vegetation, plants yielding seed, and fruit trees on the earth, bearing fruit after their kind with seed in them."
And it was so. The earth brought forth vegetation, plants yielding seeds after their kind, and trees bearing fruit with seeds in them after their kind. And God saw that it was good. There was evening, there was morning, a third day. Then God said,
"Let there be lights in the sky of the heavens to separate the day from the night, and let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and years, and let them be for lights in the sky of the heavens to give light on the earth."
And it was so. God made the two great lights, the sun to give the light in the day, and the moon to give the light in the night sky. And he made the stars also. God placed them in the sky of the heavens to give light on the earth, and to govern the day and the night, and to separate the light from the darkness. And God saw that it was good. There was evening, there was morning, a fourth day. Then God said,
"Let the waters teem with swarms of living creatures, and let birds fly above the earth in the open sky of the heavens."
God created the great sea monsters and every living creature that moves, with which the waters swarmed after their kind, and every winged bird after its kind. And God saw that it was good. God blessed them, saying,
"Be fruitful and multiply, and fill the waters in the seas, and let birds multiply on the earth."
There was evening and there was morning, a fifth day. Then God said,
"Let the earth bring forth living creatures after their kind, cattle and creeping things, and beasts of the earth after their kind."
And it was so. God made the beast of the earth after their kind, and the cattle after their kind, and everything that creeps on the ground after its kind. And God saw that it was good. Then God said,
"Let us make man in our image."
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.